I'm doing a laundry detergent review, and I'm using the Sun Triple Clean laundry packs. I'm not sure if I used this before. I could have, but I'm not sure. And it's Tropical Breeze, and it has 24 little packs in there. And I'm going to tell you what I think about this. And now I have to be very quiet when I get in that laundry room. There's my neighbor. Is very dramatic. She'll come in, she'll say, what you got that camera for? What you got that camera for? What are you doing? What are you doing? What is that for? What is that for? What kind of detergent is this? Oh, sun detergent? Oh, no. Oh, oh. That's cheap detergent. Sun detergent? I don't use that kind of stuff. Well, you let me know how you like it, okay? But you know, you always have to get organic. Organic is the best. And but what are you doing with that camera, though? Oh, so what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take it in there. I'm going to be very quiet, just in case she comes in. Hello, I am back from the laundry room. As you can see, is when I opened up the washing machine, you didn't see much suds, right? Now, I'm a suds girl, but I could be wrong about the suds. I'm going to see what the end result is when I go in and get the clothes. And I'm going to show you what it looks like. If it looks dirty, if it looks grayish, I'm going to definitely tell you what I think about this detergent. I was a little disappointed when I didn't see that many suds, but from what I understand is that a lot of the newer detergents don't have as many suds as the older detergents were back in the day. But supposedly they clean very well. And I like sun, so I'm going to see what the results are. I will tell you whether it's worth it to buy this detergent. It was only $2.25, you can't beat that. And you're getting 24 in the pack. You can't beat that. So I will be right back with the results. I'm back from washing my clothes with the Sun Triple Clean laundry packs, and this is how my clothes look. Very clean, and it smells really good. Now, I am surprised because I have the old-fashioned theory that suds clean clothes better, but I'm starting to see that with some laundry detergents, you really don't have to use that much. This detergent is very convenient if you have to take your clothes outside, if you don't have a machine inside. These are much easier to carry, and it's very portable, and it's very good. So I urge you to go into your Family Dollar and get these. It's very economical, and they do very well on your clothes. And this is my review for the Sun Triple Clean Laundry Packs with Tropical Breeze.